guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in India, the most trending news is the celebration of Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated every year as the birthday of Ganesh, Lord Ganesha. The day marks the birth anniversary of Lord Ganesha. Considered as a symbol of wisdom and good fortune, Lord Ganesha is known to have 108 names. We all know that Lord Ganesha's mother, goddess Parvati, had asked Ganesha to guard the entrance while she took part. However, Lord Shiva came at that very moment and on trying to enter was stopped by Lord Ganesha. This angered Lord Shiva and he severed Ganesha's head. Seeing this very moment, Ganesh, goddess Parvati, was heartbroken, leading to Shiva instructing his ganas to look for the head of a living creature to replace Ganesha's severed head. They found a baby elephant's head, and this is how Lord Ganesha came back to life and was later named Ganapati by Lord Shiva. It is believed that Ganesha was born midday, which is the most opportune time for doing Lord Ganesha Puja is midday, as per Vedic astrology. This year, the celebrations will begin from August 22nd onwards. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe this channel, like, comment on what you're feeling, and do not forget to press the bell icon so that you will never miss trending news like this. So, bye!